Hey guys, D3ATHCRITIC here, and welcome to another commentary video by Sexy Black Lady. I hope you're all ready for your Thanksgiving weekend. I know I am. Today, got another commentary video for you all. And what's it gonna be on, you may ask? Well, it's gonna be on another cartoon show. Yep, I bet you'll remember my old commentary video on Battletoads, one of the worst one-shot cartoon show of all time. Well, it's gonna be different this time. My commentary video is going to be on Dexter's Laboratory. Let me tell you all a little quick history about this show. Now, I love watching Dexter's Laboratory when I was a little kid. Dexter's Laboratory was first originally released in the US in their first pilot in 1995, and then started the first season in 1996. It became very popular to the cartoon fans out there when Dexter Boy Genius hides his secret laboratory filled with highly advanced technology hidden behind a bookshelf in his bedroom. Dexter kept his secret laboratory nice and safe without showing it to nobody. Well, except for Mandark and Dee Dee. And Dee Dee is considered to be one of the most annoying cartoon characters in history. Every episode of Dexter's Laboratory was great, except one episode that just got banned. And that episode is Barbecuer, but Dexter's pet Dal M Monkey. So why is this episode got banned? Did they do something wrong to hurt other peoples out there by one of the greatest cartoon shows of all time? Well, let's find out why did they ban this episode for good reason not to hurt anyone out there. So, any further ado, let's get it started in here!
After countless experiments, all testing proves negative. No enhanced abilities, no physical mutations, no nothing. It seems you shall never become anything more than a mere monkey.
Monkey, this is Agent Honeydew. Help us.
Guile themes goes with everything in Dial M for Monkey, don't you think?
Oh, Monkey, we knew you'd come to your very own birthday barbecue. Surprise!
Best false alarm ever.
Krunk made Monkey's special drink, but
then Krunk continues to drink on until he's drunk. You think you're so smart that burgers are ready, but how can you smell it to see if it's good? It's weird to see all the cartoon heroes are having a barbecue party. I'm glad the real Justin French doesn't do that silly crap. And how the hell can Captain eat his burger when he's inside the box?
Oh, silly me. I nearly forgot.
Monkeys are so smart.
Would you be a deer and pass the mustard?
Mustard? I don't see it.
The ketchup's missing too.
Can't eat burgers without ketchup. Oh my god, it's Silver Surfer! Can I have your autograph, please?
Hey, nobody invited you.
You're right, Monkey. That silvery swindler has commandeered our condiments.
Him take ketchup and mustard too.
Oh boys, Monkey versus Silver Surfer guy. Here we go. What the hell?
I caught the monkey. Did I win something?
Birthday, Monkey. Relax. Have a drink. This is a matter for global security.
I bet Barack Obama does a better global security than this.
Over.
Oh boy, here it comes, folks. This is where it gets messy.
I am the Silver Spooner.
Also, he's a parody of Silver Surfer.
And personal valet too. Master, his most cosmic colossalness, barbecuer, eater of worlds.
Oh my god, they made a parody over one of the greatest villains in Marvel Comics history, from Fantastic Four, Galactus! Wow, I mean the parody of him looks not bad, but he looks almost too corny, don't you think? Let's see how they come up with a parody from Galactus.
Oh, I am Barbecuer, the god of all barbecuer out there. I take down every other great barbecuer across the universe. I heard Earth has a worldwide broadcasting food network. I'll destroy this network with my powerful weapon!
The Master has chosen planet Earth as his main course. So, let the feast begin!
I am so fabulous! Yeah,
we got your feast right here. Get him, boy!
Oh, I hate bugs. Trying to ruin my barbecue for the National Football League.
The Master has ways of dealing with insects like you.
Hey, Marvel, you think I'm sexy for the next Silver Surfer issue?
Light. I don't know what it is, but I feel strange.
Looks like you're in a no-fly zone.
The God of All Barbecue will win Super Bowl 47.
Oh, no, Mark. Get set for the three-legged potato sack race. Go!
Sorry, monkey.
Also, Crunk drank too much monkey special, and I'm getting dizzy. No, everything's getting worse. Everything's going mind f*** around here, monkey.
Wow, is that the best they can do? Oh, come on, Major Glory! I was about to get started in a good part!
Justice friends, assemble! Major Glory! Phantom! Misspell! Capital G! Snowman!
Huh? Oh, no, I'm cool.
Yeah, I am cool, man. Global warming ain't going to bitch about it.
Purple Mountain's Majesty!
Poopoo what?
Oh, say, can you see as he
runs? It's a barbecuer! He's gonna destroy Super Bowl 47!
Now what? Not more pests.
No, Fido! Die, Bugs, die!
And he lost to the bug sprite. Wow, even Crunk continues to drink more Monkey Special and continues to get drunk. Monkeys rule!
The Justice Friends have fallen!
Oh, finally she's acting! And all of a sudden, Crunk starts to vomit. Wow, I think I got everything right here why they banned this episode.
Stop! You're far too late! Even now, my master is preparing his planetary shish kebab.
I call it a super shish kebab. This will win the next Super Bowl barbecue contest! This time, San Diego Chargers are going to win their first Super Bowl ever!
Now, let him feed.
Prepare to face my gayish action, monkey boy! Gay slap! Gay pinch!
Judy Garland, where?
Yeah, I bet you know what happened to Judy Garland in 1967. So this is how Monkey beats the barbecue. You gotta be kidding me. Ew, the solar system is now a saliva system. Wow, Crunk got passed out after Monkey saves the day.
Solar system, but could you do us one last favor?
I don't know, monkeys can't even drive a car.
No, that's not Crunk's house. Maybe this not Drag Street.
Wow, Crunk's trying to piss off Monkey worse than Chris Humphrey when he did to Kim Kardashian.
Maybe it's the block after next.
And that is the whole episode of The Barbecuer. That was so fabulous! Overall, this is one of the most ridiculous episodes I have ever seen. Here are the three reasons why they banned this episode. Number one, right from the start of the action, we've been introduced to the villain parody of Silver Surfer called Silver Spooner, which would be great, but only problem is, they made him a gay stereotype, which is a bad idea because it's a mockery for gay people and for the Marvel fans out there who like Silver Surfer. Number two, Barbecue was introduced as a parody of Galactus who tried to turn the entire solar system into a shish kebab. I thought this would be a pretty okay for any cartoon or comedy sketch want to make a funny parody out of other shows or characters, but this parody they made went way too far right here. This would have been great if they wouldn't make even better parody villain of Silver Surfer besides making him gay. And finally, number 3. When Monkey's finally going to save the world, Kronk begins to vomit in front of the viewers after he drank too much Monkey Special. That just shows drinking alcohol is really bad for you. Also, drinking and driving. So the episode they made didn't really hurt the Dexter franchise. But at least it was a good idea to ban this episode because it might lead to bully problems in America. Wow. Be careful of whom you're going to make fun of next time, cartoon maniacs. Well, that's everything I had. I hope you'll enjoy. I'm D3ATHCRITIC. Peace out.